guys, you are watching Wise Tech Engineering YouTube channel by Muhammad Abdul Mehboob. So today I am going to explain you dimensioning chapter. This chapter is applicable for diploma, ITI and engineering students. So how to draw this problem? So please carefully see and watch my videos till the end, then only you will come to understand how to draw this with my basic skills. So easily how I am going to explain you, that you will get easily by this method. So this is my question. Copy the given sketch to 1:2 scale and dimension adopting aligned system with progressive dimensioning method. So how to draw this figure? First you have to see the scale. See 1:2 scale. In this, here this scale 1:2 means you have to half each of this dimensioning and draw your figure. Means 1:2 means reduced scale. You have to reduce your figure, this figure, according to this dimensioning, half of it. So how to reduce it? Suppose if this is 11 cm, so you have to draw 5.5. 11 half is 5. Each line you have to reduce according to half. Okay, so how to reduce, how to draw according to the scale? First we have to draw according to scale only. So how to draw? First this is 11 cm, so I am drawing 5.5. half, 11 half is 5.5, and this is 1 cm, this one is 1 cm, this one is 1 cm. 1 cm half is 0.5, means 5 mm. 5 mm from here, 5 mm from here, like this. And this line is 1 cm. 1 cm, this one is also 1 cm. So 1 cm half is 0.5. Okay, and this one is also 1 cm, 1 cm. 0.5 up, 0.5 up. Then after, this line is also 1 cm, 1 cm. By measuring 0.5, 0.5, then this line is also 1 cm, 1 cm, 1 cm. Half is 0.5, means 5 mm, 5 mm. Then remaining line, draw it. Oh, sorry. Okay, according to this scale, first you have to draw, means 1:2 means you have reduced this into half. So then after, you have to come on the method. Which method? In the question he gave you progressive. For the progressive, you have to do how many vertical lines are there. From there you have to take extension lines like this. The lines I am drawing is extension lines. Like this. In a single progressive means, in a single line with the datum, with one arrow mark from here, here, and here. This is the progressive dimensioning. Then across also you have to do how many horizontal lines are going, take extension lines from here like this in a single line with datum and one arrow mark you have to draw. And now you have to show the dimensioning. In the question, what system he has given you? That is aligned system. Aligned system means you have to dimension the number on this above this line, this extension lines above. Suppose, for example, how to do? How much here? I'm showing you the dimensioning. This is 0.5. So up of the line 5 mm, I'm showing you. And in the progressive, from datum to year, how much it is? 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter. Means you have to, you can also measure by this length. 1 centimeter means 10 mm, I'm showing you. And from year to year, how much? 4.5 means 45, you have to show. And from year to year, it is 50, then 50. From year to year, 55. And across also, it is 5 mm each. So this is 5 mm. And from year to year, it is 10 mm. And from year to year, it is 15 mm. For progressive, you have to show like this. This is the complete solution of this problem. In this progressive dimensioning method and adopting aligned system, it is according to 1:2 scale, that is reduced scale. Okay, this is the complete solution. Now, that is over. If you like my videos, please guys, share my videos, like my videos, and please subscribe my channel, and also practice by yourself, and please watch my videos till the end, and also don't forget to comment in my YouTube channel inbox, and please press my bell icon when in my channel, then only you will come to have the notification with other chapters, other problems one by one. And please watch my videos till the end, and watch my videos. Thank you.